Okay, students, now we see x is 6.8, third sum. If the two, if the two straight lines are coplanar, okay, then find the distinct values of m. So m oda values namalukku ketirukranga enna kuduthirukranga nu paarenga. First condition for coplanar appdi eludhikiruvom ena adu eludhina dhaan namala solve panna mudiyum. Condition for coplanar means determinant of, so two lines kuduthadanaala formula x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, that is l1 m1 n1, l2 m2 n2 equal to 0. Okay. So ipa kuduthirukka condition la irundhu nama thanithaiye eludalam. First x1 comma y1 comma z1, so numerator la first line la irukkudiya minus la irundhu appadi eludhikinga, that is 1 2 3 abingiradhu point. Adutha x2 comma y2 comma z2 idoda value singiradhu inga enna irukku 3 2 1 3 2 1 l1 comma m1 comma n1, so l1 m1 n1 value 1 2 m square. Okay, another one, l2 comma m2 comma n2, the values are 1 m square 2. Okay, ipo appadi substitute pannirenga. Now determinant equal to 0, x2 minus 3 minus 2 minus 3 minus 2, 3 minus 1 equal to 2, 2 minus 2 equal to 0, 1 minus 3 equal to minus 2, remaining 1 2 m square, 1 m square 2. Okay, expanding the values of, so 2 into 4 minus m power 4 minus 0, minus 2 into m square minus 2 equal to 0. Okay, so multiply panniringa, 2 4 sa 8 minus 2 m power 4 minus 2 m square plus 4 equal to 0. Okay, ipo minus 2 wala divide panni utrunga, minus 2 wala divide pannitamna enna vandrudun paara. First arrange pannita appuram pannikalam, minus 2 m power 4 minus 2 m square plus 12 equal to 0. Okay, ipo minus 2 wala divide pannunga, konjam easier. So m power 4 plus m square minus 6 equal to 0. Okay, now first step eludhikiren, let x is equal to m square appo eludhikiren, x is equal to enna eludhikiten m square, that is x square, m square m power 4 na enna eludalam, m power 4 a irundha idu x square a maariyum, adanal dhaan andha maari eludhikiren. X nu eduthukuren, enna vela eduthukiralam, x nu eduthukuren, plus x minus 6 equal to 0. So if two number multiply panna minus 6 add panna plus 1, plus 1 add panna, so minus 3 2, plus 3 minus 2, 3 2 sir 6 add panna namak minus plus 1 vandrum. Ipo x plus 3 into x minus 2 equal to 0, now x plus 3 equal to 0, x is equal to minus 3, so x values are m square equal to minus 3, so m equal to plus or minus root of minus 3, m equal to plus or minus I root 3. So then actually enna na ellame real number la irukano, idu not belongs to real number, appo not possible. Appo idu enna eludhilla nama, not possible appdi eludhikinga, remaining x minus 2 equal to 0 and then x equal to 2, now m square equal to 2, m equal to plus or minus root 2, which is the required distinct points. சரிங்களா? ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ.